welcome back to my channel. This is an extra one for the birthday celebration of today, turning 13. 30-30 is on its way, and I want to round off with some Marcelito Pomoy because it's been a million years and this guy is amazing. And what came up was The Power of Love, and this is a Celin Dion cover. I know the original by Celin, so I'm pretty excited to see how he will approach the song. It's a pretty amazing and beautiful song, and yeah, let's just see how Pomoy approaches this. And yeah, so 3, 2, 1, here we go.
In the morning,
Wish 107.5
of love has leaving town. As I lay in your eyes, I hold on to your body and feel its movement. Your voice is warm and tender, a love that I could not forsake. Cause I'm your lady, and you are my man. Whenever you reach for me, I'll do all that I can. Lost is how I am. Lying in your arms, when the world outside too much to take, it all ends when I'm with you. Even though there may be time, it seems I'm far. Thank you.
I've heard Pomoy sing before, and I heard him in like a duet where he imitated Celin, but to listen to this entire song where he, you know, I just almost couldn't sit still because I was just like, ah, you know, it was so difficult to realize and really, really realize that it's him singing that. And when I closed my eyes in the beginning, I just had to say, be like, okay, if I just cut the visuals out, what then? And it just sounded like Celine Dion. And I've also heard him sing in his own voice, like his natural voice, male voice, so to speak. And the fact that he's not just able to sing a song that's actually pretty challenging to sing, and he sings it so well, he does it in like a different voice, and he just keeps it up. And yeah. Obviously he is able to do it, and he has done a lot of practice and put a lot in a lot of work, but the talent of this is just, I think it's amazing. yeah, and it was just wild. This was just a wild experience, and you can just see that he's focused and he has this softness about him. You can see how amazing his technique is, no tension in the jaw, he's just singing. And then in the end where he does a run, he's just like, oh, and you know, he's just so humble, he's so honest, and that's just makes it an even better experience. And that's the exact feel I get from him, from all what I've seen. It's just, he's so humble and extremely talented, and I think it's just an amazing cocktail, basically, to do something so well and just not being cocky about it, but just well balanced in it and just enjoy it. I think it's very inspiring, really. Whew. So now I'm ready for the new chapter. It was amazing doing some more reactions, and it was fun, and I really, really hope to hear from you in the comment section and let me know what you thought about this experience, his ability to sing like Celine Dion, and let me know if you see something different than me, or if you agree and can relate to anything of what I just said here. And you can of course like and subscribe if you haven't already. You can join the Patreon if you want that to support me, and then I just hope you will have an amazing weekend and day. And I love you. Bye.